is with great honor that we are here to announce the first winner of the night.
And it's extra special because we're both past winners.
Yeah. A lot of people don't know this, but winning a Teen Choice Award comes with an unbelievable amount of perks.
Oh, yeah. No, when I drove here tonight, I parked my car on top of a fire hydrant outside. They said it was totally fine.
You drove here? I just took the helicopter that they give you when you win.
Gosh, it's just so great, you know? But word to the winners, though, the one thing you do not automatically get when you win a Teen Choice Award is the ability to surf.
Yeah, I wish someone had told me that.
Here are your nominees for Choice Drama Movie Actor.
Choice Drama Movie Actor, Hugh Jackman.
No one ever made a difference by being like everyone else.
Jacob Tremblay.
Awesome. Good.
Leslie Odom Jr.
I am a doctor, sir. I heal people. I do not hurt them.
Patrick Schwarzenegger.
Didn't mean to freak you out.
Timothy Chalamet.
It's hella tight.
Zac Efron.
I can't just run off and join the circus.
Okay. Here with the Choice Drama Movie Actor is superfan Hope.
Choice Drama Movie Actor is Zac Efron!
That's not all. Zac Efron and Zendaya win Choice Movie Ship and Choice Collaboration, also for The Greatest Showman, which is your Choice Movie Drama.
Swinging around on ropes. You were such an all-star. And Michael Gracie, the director of The Greatest Showman, thank you, brother. Like, you are such a legend. You are so unlocked, like here and here, and I don't even know how to express how much this movie means to me and the fact you made it happen. It's unreal. Lastly, everybody who was involved with the movie, you guys know who you are. This wouldn't happen without you. Greatest Showman is a dream come true, so thank you guys. Most of all, thank you guys, the fans!